What's up, guys? It's, what is it? Tuesday, May 29th, 2012. Quarter after 5 in the evening. Doing a video on a news story I heard. Some of you guys aren't going to believe this, but this is Canada after all. A first grader. A six-year-old got in trouble and suspended. Not a talking to, not a slap. Suspended for 3 days because he was in the lunch line singing "I'm Too Sexy for My Shirt." You know, you guys know the song. "I'm Too Sexy for My Shirt, I'm Too Sexy for My Pants," whatever. He was in a lunch line singing that. The teacher pulled him out of the lunch line, took him to the principal's office. He got suspended for 3 days for sexual harassment. He gets only 6 years old. And he, who the hell knows whether he even knows what sexual harassment is? Jesus. Anyway. No, I haven't done. I was gonna do another video today. I might do it later on tonight. My next belt. But I just wanted to share that one with you guys, yeah. Six-year-old, first grader, on the lunch line. I'm Too Sexy for My Shirt. Suspended for 3 days. What the hell? Take it easy, guys. Peace.